what your mom like.
When the school day ends, Viv Peterson's day begins.
What you making, Pam?
4 days a week, she's in the classroom at the Jane Boyd Community House, not as a volunteer, but as something more. She's here as a volunteer foster grandmother.
What are you drawing, John?
Viv's been with us for 3.5 years, and she's really been a critical part to us, so she's kind of that first impression that they get.
Miss Viv, as she's known here, is a super volunteer.
She helps us do our homework. She helps with spelling words and reads for 15 minutes.
That work is important and critical to the success of these students, but it's the connection that happens along the way that leaves the longest lasting impression on the child and on Miss Viv.
It's great when, you know, you're teaching them something and they finally get it. I had one told me he wanted to marry me because that way he has to go all the way to 12th grade and I could help him with his math. And he was like 6 years old.
She takes the time that often the teachers or parents don't have, but that grandparents do.
In fact, the other day we had a little girl who went home and she was actually crying because she didn't get her time to read with Miss Viv. So that's how much it means to some of those kids.
Hearts and stars.
Ask anyone who gets to see the interaction between this foster grandma and her students. They'll say it's clear she's their hero.
Yeah, to a lot of kids. And I know that it'd be a different place without her. So she definitely makes a difference.